Did you see the lady's comments about his hair and mustache?
Why did they make... You need to photograph him in your... So they'll make fun of his hair.
What's wrong with my hair?
Add me in the digital engagement team.
Look, her...
He already said... Gunnery Sergeant's concern was that he wants some more junior Marines, but I already told him that you'll get demoted.
Oh, Gunnery Sergeant. I can do that.
I have a line for you right here.
So most of the audio from this video is messed up, so I'm just going to commentate it. Quinn gives a safety brief. Probably says something offensive.
I think
you're
right now.
You want to punch me right now.
We go to the field, play some football.
Oh, it's about to get real, baby.
We get another safety brief.
Lines of coke in my room. All right, we're here. About to go out for Brian Domzowski's birthday. It's gonna be a good night, and I'm vlogging today, not Brian, because this is all about Brian. It's his night. You understand? Where's he at? There he is, the birthday boy.
Hey,
dude.
I see both of you guys.
Hey,
oh,
no.
Hey, you back up.
It's already broken, alright? Look at it. You can't get, look, this is good distance, right? Oops. This is good distance. Look at the camera.
Fine. Oh, hey!
For some reason, we have to remind Hilario a million times not to get that close to the camera.
Hey. Oh, Erin, you wanted to be on a vlog, didn't you?
I so badly wanted to be.
Well, welcome to it. Yeah.
Dude, what belt were you wearing?
Yeah, what belt were you wearing?
What?
Put it up. Take it up.
No! Oh, dude.
I lost my belt.
He's here to protect us.
Dude.
Hey, if some stuff goes down, you know, at the restaurant, there's like a fight. All you gotta do is... Just don't worry. Today, we don't want trouble.
Damn, he's a tam belt warrior right now.
Ready? I didn't crash your car.
She almost killed us.
He was driving.
Kurt, help me out.
What'd you call me? So why don't we have a car?
I almost killed us.
Made it.
Man. I like the Flander version of her. Two twins.
White shoes, like bike jacket, and matching lipstick.
You and Ryzen are twinning, you know. Both African American.
Rose, I don't know why you look so amazed at that.
Whoa. Hey.
Oh, no way. Come on, man.
I can't tell.
Oh, dude, you forgot to take these stickers off.
No. All right, let's go in a circle and everybody say something good about their day.
This one kobold that used to bully me got NJP'd. It's something that's funny how the turntables have turned.
The turntables have turned.
All right. Gotcha.
I got to sleep like 8 hours and I got a fat lip in.
Today.
Oh, damn!
Ryzen doesn't find that amusing.
After sitting around in the barracks for way too long, we finally got in the car and went to Founding Farmers, a restaurant in D.C.
Happy birthday, bro. Damn, that was really good.
Here we go, Founding Farmers.
Once we got there, Quinn had the reservation ready for us to go. Our beloved alcoholic friend orders a drink instead of getting dinner for some reason.
What are you getting to eat though? Just my dinner.
Quinn looks intensely at the menu. Erin stirs her latte. Sips her latte. Nice milk mustache, Erin. I switch seats for no apparent reason. Quinn points at my donut. I suck my finger. Look, there's food. Food? And more food. Hilario rambles on about something we probably don't care about. Josh shows up 30 minutes late, but you know, it's all good. We get dessert. And we all had a grand old time.
Yeah.
And did I mention Hilario's an alcoholic? The next day, my boyfriend, roommate Quinn, took me to an XFL game, and it was freaking awesome. And at halftime, we went behind the end zone and snuck past security to sit in the standing seats.
Here comes the pressure from DC. Throw it to the left, it's picked off! Intercepted! Bradley Sill down the sideline for another pick six for the DC Defenders!
All right, I I bet the Norah Jones song is getting pretty old by now, so I'll fade that out. We went to the SMP house to get some bikes.
Erin, is that you?
Yeah, I'm kind of a local celebrity here at Marine Corps Base Quantico.
No way. That's pretty wild.
We're right now at the SMP house to get bikes because they rent bikes here. So that's why we're all here right now. We're not just in some random house.
Hey!
What's up, baby?
Dude, what's going on?
You're looking mighty beautiful today in the sun.
I'm saying likewise to yourself, bro. Your biceps are looking good right now.
Been hitting the gym.
Oh, you got your gloves?
He's gonna fall right before we go on a bike ride, and then we can't go anymore.
Woohoo! Wow.
Right now, we're out here about to teach this man how to ride a bike.
If I can teach a 3-year-old how to ride a bike, I can teach a 23-year-old how to ride a bike.
Where's the extra wheels?
There is no extra
wheels. Would you ask?
Where are the extra wheels?
There's no extra wheels.
There's no training wheels on this. We don't have any.
Well, yeah, but you better get some.
Get on the bike. Get over here.
Master. Problem. I said I got a doctor's note saying I can't ride bikes. Like
that's a lie.
I cannot ride a bike, alright?
There you go.
Alright,
there. No.
You're right there.
Nope.
Then you can drop your feet down.
What are you doing, baby? You're doing it suddenly.
Alright, I'm done.
Don't know why I didn't call. My feel as empty as a drum.
Alright, so it's his birthday, so you know what that means?
What does it mean?
Birthday tickles. See, he's gonna take it like a man. I'm gonna show Noodle how it's done, because he's gonna be a bitch and f***ing break his leg, whatever he did, you know. Let's go do it.
Go. Clear. Oh, good, he's got his shirt off already.
This is how it's done, Noodle. One.
Damn, he's taking it like a man. He's not even showing any emotion.
Took it like
See,
a man.
That's how you take it like a man, you know?
Like a man.
You take your birthday tickles like a man.
Man.
This is what we do now, huh?
And did I mention Hilario's an alcoholic?
Your camera.